Good morning, Highlands. My name is Mally.
My name is Bella.
Today is Thursday, May 30th. 12 more days of school left.
It will be probably cloudy with a high of 88.
The word of the week is classify. Arrange in classes according to shared qualities and categorize, putting classified items into smaller groups.
Here's your Scotty News.
If you still want to purchase a yearbook early, you can buy one starting tomorrow for $25 cash with Miss Bao in room 18.
Tryouts for the 8th grade challenge show are today after school in the cafeteria.
All students and their families are welcome to come to movie night tonight at 5:30 in the gym. Popcorn and dinner will be provided. This is the last event of the year, so come and have a great time.
In sports, if you are a sixth or seventh grader, you can now start registering for fall sports at Highlands. Football, soccer, cross country, and volleyball will be starting in August. You can get ahead and have your parents register you online now. If they need help, Ms. Rivas and Mr. Frensen will be having a sports registration night on Tuesday, June 11th from 5:30 to 7 p.m.
We want to wish a very happy birthday to Alejandro Carlos and Carlos Gonzalez,
Brianna Martin and Kyan Nunamak. So sorry.
In addition to the usual items at lunch, here's what's on the menu today.
Pretzel and cheese sauce. Thanks for watching Scotty News.
Gracias por ver a Scotty News.